What that means, Eddie and I were trying to decide when it was time to make the cut on the press. So that, what that means is when we go from our main tank to a secondary tank, because we're afraid the juice is getting too dark in color or too tame. So there it was from the main tank, the juice. You see, it's, that's going to be very pale, almost white wine by the time it's fermented. And now I'll show you what the juice from the first press fraction looks like. Look at the difference. Get a close-up. See, we made the cut. So a little bit of that maybe can go into this, but not much. You can see it's quite a bit darker. And we made even another cut, a heavy cut, right at the end. This is like red wine. Look at that, it's red wine. That's right at the end of the process. So none of that ends up in the rosé, you can see. No way. Getting the right color is very important.